Do I still hold Attack on Titan as probably in my top 10 after this conclusion? Do I feel satisfied? I would say... I don't know. It might take a few years to really think about it.